Hello everybody, it's Sephiroth204 with another episode of Wario Land 2. In the last episode, we defeated Bobo. And now, our treasure is going elsewhere. We must go after it. It's the pirate Syrup. This is actually the first time I think we see her in the game. And that guy isn't shrouded in his little ninja suit, or the three of them aren't shrouded in their ninja suit. They had Syrup from the last game. Chapter 3, Maze Woods. Get to Maze Woods. I don't think I want to. It's the owl! Mr. Owl. Nice music. I think we're actually grabbing his toe this time. That's good. In Wario Land 3, you clearly don't grab his toe. You grab something else that's right in the middle, and the owl makes a very, very pained expression, if you catch my drift. I really like the music in this game. I don't think I have to tell you guys that. These enemies are severely annoying, especially when they come from off screen. They came from behind. No. This is not Star Wars. Haha. Ooh, I like that enemy. I'm gonna go back on screen so I can show you. Let's get rid of all those coins so I can show you its little ruse. See that silver coin? It's a fake coin. It's actually a fish fishing for people. What is this, Soviet Russia? In Soviet Russia, fish catch you. Not anymore. But yeah, it's a good way to get up there. Actually, I think I might have... Can it be? No. I think you have to go around for that one. But it was all so simple then. So yeah, see, there's another silver coin. Let's get all these coins first, because I like to. And go away. Thank you very much for fishing us, Mr. Fish Fisherman. Oh wow, that's pretty soon in the board. Okay, let's play. I'll play a game. I say that way too much. Okay, Mr. Puncher. Mr. Punchy Puncher from Punchland. Okay, I got that one. Very nice. The difficulty doesn't ramp up. It, you know, normal stays normal, but it all depends on how much I'm paying attention. Oh, we get a seed. How cute. And we go down here. I would kill you in the face. I like killing people, especially in their face. I could just yell that to them. In your face! Sorry. Sometimes if you, like, you know, do that, there's like a few coins hidden above screen, so... yeah. Keep that guy alive. Keep that guy alive. I really, really like singing Queen songs. In this, I knew there was an enemy destruction module brick thingy here. Okay, the rest is just our power. Our power! And you kill that with extreme delight. Afternoon delight. Because afternoon delight is fun. Hello, Mr. Owl. Mr. Owl. How many licks does it take? How many licks does it take, Mr. Owl? How many? Isn't that a song? How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop? The answer, my friend, is 1, 2, 3. 3 licks to the center of a Tootsie Pop. Something like that. It may have been paraphrasing just a tiny bit of the original song. But that does raise a question if you ever heard the original song. How many paths must a man... Okay, that was ridiculous. Come back here, my friend. How many paths must a man walk down before you can call him a man? Because the author of the song claims that answer, my friends, is blowing in the wind. And I tend not to believe weird answers like that. I think that there is a there's a definitive number to most things. And the number of paths that a man must walk down is part, you know, it's definitely quantifiable. It's quantifiable. I'm going to, when I get money, I'm going to hire a team of scientists to determine exactly how many paths a man must walk down before you can call him a man. And, I'll probably win a Nobel Prize for it, so, you know, make sure to read your papers, because one day I'll be in it. And it won't be in the, on the front page, you know, talking about how I went on a killing spree, because I'm past that phase. I haven't done that in years now. I mean, never done that before. And, they weren't able to prove it anyway, so I got off scot-free. There was absolutely no scots in my verdict. That's right. I did not have to pay for any scot whatsoever. I love getting free scots. It's almost as good as getting free Danes, or English men. I don't know. Let's just get out of here before I scare you all away. This is what happens when you record at 2:30 in the morning. You just tend to ramble on a bit. Let's play. Get it? Because I'm doing a let's play? Do you get it? Do you get it? Do you get it? It's an 8, isn't it? No! That was the one tile where it's like, no, it is not. Can it be anything except 0? No. No, there's no way that's a 7. Unless it was one of those 7s that looks exactly like a 0 because you fold it over. I hate when they do that to you. It's just like that episode of Pokemon, the original anime, when they're, like, all taking that test. There's, like, an academy. It's like, if you pass our test, you don't defeat the giant Spearman! If you pass our test, then you don't have to get all the gym badges. So Ash is like, okay, let's all try it. And even Team Rocket goes in. And it's like, one of the questions is really weird. It's like, it shows a circle. It's like, what is this a picture of? And so, it's like, oh, it's a Voltorb. It's a Pokeball. I forgot what someone else said, maybe Ghastly. And the guy's like, nope, actually the answer is a Jigglypuff seen from above. And everyone's just like, what? And I thought that was very funny because, you know, I liked the original Pokemon anime. I did. I loved it. When I was a kid, when I first discovered Pokemon, this music is also from the original Wario Land game. I love it. I'm really sorry about that, kid. In the regional Pokemon, pretty much the safe places to stand are where the trees are, just keep that in mind. When I was a kid, I rented there was like a tape that had the first 3 episodes of Pokemon on it, so I rented that from Blockbuster, and I just played that tape, literally, over and over. You know, like when you're a little kid, and you just play things over and over and over again? So I would just play that, and to the point where I pretty much memorized it, and it was so awesome, because it was the first 3 episodes, you know, where Ash gets Pikachu, and the episode where he steals Misty's bike, and the episode where Pikachu powers the whole Pokemon Center, like all the Pikachus power the Pokemon Center, and eventually explodes. But I just love that, especially the scene where all the little Pikachus are on the conveyor belt and they're all going Pikachu, 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 Pikachu. It's just so cute. And I love it so much. You know, it's part of the nostalgic memories. You know, Pikachu, Pikachu, Pikachu. It's just so good. Oh, and back when Pikachu was a little bit fatter. It was adorable. I also loved how Pikachu, like Ash, originally just had Pikachu like on a little rope and just dragging him along because Pikachu hated him. And it was just funny. And then you drop that guy down there, and it like stuff that I'm doing now in the game should be pretty like simple, self-explanatory after going this far. Like you should realize what you have to do in these puzzles. Although it doesn't get me anywhere because you still need the turtle. The sleeping turtle. Crouching tiger, sleeping turtle. love the face he makes. He's like, oh my god, 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 oh my god. Oh my. Die. And you crouch. And you go up, and then the turtle's just like, blah, and he drowns. Isn't that nice? Isn't that beautiful? It's the miracle of life. Except not. And you have to be careful not to be immolated here. Yes, I'm using big words on you guys. Immolated means lit on fire. Or, okay, make a crouching jump that. And, be sure to... Oh, no, 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 no. I really thought I could get that. Oh, well. Back to square two. Because I never like going back to square one. Square one is a bad place to be. It's a very bad place. Square one, when I was a child, square one. Oh boy. Now, Square, on the other hand, is a beautiful company, Squaresoft, that produced the likes of Final Fantasy VII and the other Final Fantasy games before it became Square Enix. Now that's good, but Square should not be confused with Square One. God forbid you should confuse those two, because that is actually an offense punishable by death in my in the government that I'm forming. Yeah. Oh, I forgot to tell you, I took over the world. Isn't that cool? And you just jump here so that you rebound. You're on the rebound. Like I dumped you, so you're on the rebound, and you go in there and. I believe this is our treasure room. Yep, it's our treasure room. One day I may show you hard and easy just because, you know, you have to show people these things. Let's see what we get. Probably gonna get the monkey. Nope, Mr. Punchy Face. Okay, I like Puncho Villa here. You see what I did there? You see the joke I made? I missed that one. Right. Is it this? Ow! Oh! Ow! I'm missing it like every episode now. This is horrible. I really have to, like, this may call for some harikari, guys. I'm sorry. I focus on the middle. I don't, like, look from the first and left over. Okay, so this should be easy. Even on hard mode, this one is easy. And if I miss it, I'm going to punch myself. Okay, I did not miss that one. That would be bad if I did. It would be really, really bad. So bad, in fact, that the very essence of badosity, ooh, it's a Cupid's bow. The very essence of badosity would be that. In a bad way. Badness. That's right, I stepped on you, Firefox. What do you have to say about that? What do you have to say about that, Firefox? I'm just gonna take him here so that it's easier. It's easier to run. Placing this pain with something more, so much easier. Okay, that's a Linkin Park song, Easier to Run. I love that album, Meteora. It's the Giant Spearman we must defeat. Now, the Giant Spearman is not a boss. He's, in fact, a farce. Farcical aquatic ceremony. Pretty much, what you have to do, that, and then that, and he turns a color, and then he's gonna turn red. Oh, no, he turns blue first, sorry. And then he turns pink, and he turns red, and then he turns red, and then he dies, and you get 100 coins, and the board ends. Wasn't that easy? And let's see what our ending game is. Play! 3, 2, 1, go! I have no idea. It's not a 1, though, or a 7. Could be a 3. Actually, how many numbers end over there? It could still be a 2 or a 3. Actually, it's probably not a 3 because it ends on the side there. Is it a 3? It's not a 0, 1. It's not a 2 anymore. It's not a 4. It's not a 5. It's not a 6. It's not a 7. Okay, so it's a 3. We've been getting a lot of 3s lately, haven't we? How about that? Bingo. And with that, we shall end off the episode. Thank you very much for watching. This has been Sephiroth 4 with Wario Land 2. Goodbye, everybody. Bye-bye.